And I'm currently here in London. I have 35 hours layover. So the plan is to go to the city, walk around the city, grab some lunch, and then let's see what will happen. I'll show you around London and hope you like this vlog. See you later. So let's double check my bag. I have my Oyster card. Yeah, good. Have my money and my water. That's it. Off we go. Always a nice weather here. So sunny and not hot. Even under the sun. Windy pa rin siya. I'll show you. London Eye here, which is right in front of the Big Ben. Just right here. We are now here at Piccadilly Circus. They have this square here. And they have that big ad signs. Yeah. This is Piccadilly Circus. Mabas galing ng boot. So yeah. Let's go walk around Soho area. I'm gonna show you around. They have a lot of good restaurants here like Burgers and Lobster. This is one of the famous London restaurants. I've been there but I don't wanna eat burger at this time because I'm on a controlled or very mindful diet. So let's look around first. I found a very small nice Thai place and yeah, Thai food in London. Sounds good, diba? Let's eat!
gonna be. I think it's the shopping area here around Piccadilly. It looks so nice. But there's this. What is that?
A few moments later.
We're in the middle of Oxford Street being Pasaway tourists. Now it's a walkway in the middle. So as you can see, some buses coming over. A lot of tourists are here in the middle taking pictures. Yeah. And if you tour around, that's the back side of the Oxford Street. Oh my god, there's Lululemon! Trafalgar Square. This is the real one. I'm sure about it. I'm naming Trafalgar Square. But yeah. Look. We have the National Gallery at the back. Actually, there are four lions that are around this tower. I got lost. I went to Hyde Park. Dapat pala dito sa Green Park. Yung way to Buckingham Palace. It's quite a long walk. I'm scared kasi yung sun malapit na magano sunset. So we have to reach the Buckingham Palace before sunset. That's my goal. And this is like the running track here in Green Park. So a lot of people are running on this track. Syempre running track nga eh. Anyway, I'll show you later guys if I reach Buckingham Palace na. It's quite a long walk. It's okay, it's worth it because I'm gonna see Princess Meghan Markle. Buckingham Palace. It's so quiet at this time. It's already 6 p.m. So let's go. There's a barrier. Kasi, but you can see the guards from afar.
So guys,
end of my vlog. Hope you like it. So if you like it, please don't forget to hit the like button down below. If you haven't subscribed on my channel yet, please do so. Please click the subscribe button. Hope you enjoy. Ciao.